So there was a lot on the line. There was an incredible amount of pressure to succeed and be, you don't want to say great, but there's a tremendous, there's a pressure to succeed. Heads in the sky, and I ain't coming down. You can't find me. This record was it was entirely different and then entirely the same at the same time. A lot of the records in the past, I have songs that are incredibly old that make records, meaning I wrote them in my 20s, and then I have songs that I wrote like a month ago and then it ends up on the record.
The transition from Custard to Inside Out and Century Media it's a little bit like, I think we're kind of big fish, small pond at Custard, because they didn't have a lot of artists and it was a little bit more of a boutique label, and we were a little bit like Linda's favorite pet project, so a lot of things were very immediate, and but it was a very small label with a very small staff. Century Media, I think it's a little different. We're kind of a little bit more of like a smaller fish in the big pond, more to prove, more people to impress, but certainly there's a lot of amazing specialists that work at the label in their individual jobs, which I'm really looking forward to, because I think we can have a lot more dividend at the end of the day, getting things accomplished in the sort of everyday business world of it. In my dreams I see your face,
then I wake without a trace. So the handful of records that we've made has been with Steve Frothingham, who's an excellent drummer, and Tom Sullivan from our first record. So this is really the only two people we've worked with who have a tremendous, tremendous vintage feel. Tom comes from this really heavy bonzo Ian Paice thing, and Froth is this unique treasure from the world of Twink and Bruford and Guy Evans and Michael Giles and all these kind of proggy drummers from like 1969 to 1972.
Danny Saber is amazing. He has a very genius way of combining beats and hearing a little part of the track, or a little kick snare thing, and looping it, and it was really fun. Danny and I have known each other for a really long time, and actually Edge from Inside Out put the sort of two things together and said, why don't we have Danny do some remixing? So we had him do Control Freak and Alien Frequency. It was pretty cool.
And working with Portnoy definitely ups the ante a little bit, because he's one of the greatest, and it puts a lot into the mixture, and I think it's the appropriate step as far as taking a next step with Big Elf with a new record. I think we've done that, so I hope everybody enjoys it.